Princess Eugenie pregnant, Sarah Ferguson denied baby claims before latest announcement. Princess Eugenie has just announced that she is expecting her first child with husband Jack Brooks Bank, but Sarah Ferguson has had to deny her daughter was pregnant in the past. Eugenie and her husband announced this morning that they were expecting a child together. As Prince Andrew and Sarah Ferguson's younger daughter, her newborn will be their first grandchild. Royal fans have been speculating about a possible pregnancy ever since Eugenie got married, in October 2018. Keen watchers were so hopeful that the Queen's granddaughter might be expecting, that Eugenie's mother even had to interject during her daughter's first year of marriage. The Duchess of York addressed the claims which were swirling in July 2019 during a speech at a business gathering. While speaking at the house of the American businessman Ernie Bach Jr., Sarah was filmed as she discussed her youngest daughter and her husband. She said, "What else can I tell you? No, she's not pregnant." Sarah, affectionately known as Fergie, is known to be very close with her daughters and her ex-husband, Prince Andrew. During the same meeting, she praised Eugenie's spouse Jack Brooks Bank and said, "Jack sells tequila for Casamigos, which we love. It makes me even more of a yummy mummy because I just drink the tequila when I go and sell it." Royal fans had been hoping that, as Prince Harry and Meghan Markle had welcomed their first child Archie Harrison in May 2019, Eugenie's announcement would soon follow. Eugenie had also fueled speculation at the time when she posted a photograph on Instagram of her and Jack's engagement photoshoot. She added an emotional caption which read, #TBT to exactly this day last year, Jack and I announced our engagement. What a year it's been since then and how exciting for 2019. Fans were quick to add their own comments, with one writing, "I hope this exciting 2019 means a baby is on the way." The post even pushed the betting offices to alter the odds of a pregnancy announcement. Bookmakers.tv told The Sun at the time, "The odds of Eugenie and Jack sharing some good news soon have taken another plunge, with the latest betting definitely suggesting there could be an announcement." And as always, royal watchers would love to see another royal baby, with some punters even suggesting the Queen may have three new, great, grandchildren during 2019. Eugenie has taken to Instagram again today, to confirm her pregnancy. The royal posted an image of some fluffy shoes meant for children, with the caption, "Jack and I are so excited for early 2021. Tellingly, she added an emoji of a baby's face. The Instagram post racked up an astonishing 20,000 likes in the first 10 minutes. Eugenie is 10th in line to the throne, but is not considered a working royal. As a result, she does not receive an allowance from the privy purse, but does sometimes carry out public engagements in between her job at an art gallery. She currently lives in Ivy Cottage in Kensington Palace Estate with Jack, and in close proximity to her royal cousins Prince William and Kate Middleton.